Hi everyone, it's November the 6th, a Saturday, 2021. I'm the Yorkie Mom and I'm working on pup dates. I have Rosie's litter. I just did baby girl number one. Here is baby girl number two. Look at that. Isn't she beautiful? She is a beautiful little girl. Look at all the fur. That's a beautiful coat. So yummy, so cobby and stout. Just get her tum tum. You can see how nice and thick that coat is on her. She looks so good. Beautiful small ears. I'm weighing them before I come out here and do these quick videos. Her weight is exactly 1 pound, 10.65 ounces. That is 26.65 ounces, and that is charting to be 5 1/4 pounds. So she is looking really good, a perfect size. Just beautiful. I'm waiting for her color results to come in. I sent them last Friday and it doesn't, or it didn't show as of yesterday evening, so I'm going to assume that maybe it'll be the first of the week, and hopefully they got it at Animal Genetics, because I am dying to see what this girl has in her. Isn't that pretty? Just beautiful. The colors in there. She's going to look incredible when she grows. She already looks good now, doesn't she? And there she is. That is her pup date for the day. And I'll do a couple of pictures. Here's a good close-up of that beautiful mug. Look at that. Here's her little eyes. They're far apart. And there she is. Y'all take it easy.